In the land of the rainbow, where every color would grow, the red apples and green grass and white supplied the snow. Every color was seen here, every color that was in sight. Silver for all the stars, the black that covered the night. The brown of the ground, the blue of the ocean tide. All the colors we see, not one tried to hide. You could see their joy, color on each face, because it was a beautiful and wonderful, happy, colorful place. In the land of the rainbow, where all the colors would be, working together in peace and beauty and harmony. Everyone was happy. Everyone but Orange. Orange is a book about diversity, inclusion, the power of words, identity, and getting help when things are difficult. Orange places an unavoidable attribute as its main antagonist in the fact that Orange cannot escape her identity and ultimately feeling ashamed that everyone's name has rhyme, except hers. The hurtful words of others ultimately causes Orange to run away, and in doing so, her color and everything that contains it fades away. When the effects of their insufferable words are seen, they realize that by hurting Orange, they have hurt the very world that they helped to make beautiful. The aggressors eventually apologize, and though they know it will take time to restore what has been broken, they are willing to nurture Orange and be patient. This book shows that hurtful words not only affect the person that they are directed towards, but also things around oneself, seen and unseen. This book is a spectacular read and can influence children from all walks of life to embrace themselves and others alike, no matter the differences, because ultimately, everyone has a role in this big, great world.